And there's also separate industry guidance on the next screen for, dine-in, which, you can't do now, but, you want to take a look at it to the extent that you may be able to do it in the future. And a lot of the recommendations are the same as from the previous slide, but in addition, for dine-in, servers and busses should use disposable gloves, and they should frequently change the aprons or their clothing, the outerwear. Remind guests in advance to bring face coverings. And keep in mind that the restaurant does have the right to cancel a reservation for the party if they have a symptomatic guest, and should probably use that right. Provide clear guidance to customers on rules for entry and changes to the restaurant services. Don't just assume that the customers will know what the process is or not. Have it on your website, have it out in front of the store, the expectations and what's different from, when they were here back in February or March. If your facility has been shut down for a while and you're restarting, ensure that the water system is safe for use after prolonged facility shutdown. There's concerns about Legionnaires' disease if you are just restarting a facility that's been dormant for a while. And then provide disposable menus and consider options so that customers can view the menu and maybe even order in advance. And then advise to discontinue pre-setting tables, provide the utensils pre-rolled in the napkins, and avoid anything where the customers share things between themselves.